Hi, my name's Stephanie. I'm currently studying at TAFE Queensland doing my light vehicle automotive apprenticeship. I'm currently a fourth year at 4x4 Excellence. I've always liked cars. I've always liked trying to fix things. Originally, I did want to become a police officer, but I also wanted to move on with my life, build my home, first home and everything like that, which I'm in the process of doing now. How I went about finding my apprenticeship is, so I kind of sat on it for a couple of months because I was doing my certain diploma in justice studies originally to become a police officer. And I went and spoke to my dad, which is my boss, Anthony, and he comes back to me and he goes, I've got work experience for you for a month or, you know, a couple of weeks to see if you like it. And he goes, if you like it, I'll put you on. And yeah, that's pretty much how I came about it, was I liked it and he's like, all right. So he ended up putting me on as an apprentice. So TAFE Queensland really did help me and support me just through learning, and if I didn't know anything, if I was just stuck on anything, their doors were open to talk about it, as with every other student. Doing an apprenticeship, you get both in-class time and out practical time, so you get like a 50-50 share of both depending on how long the subject is and how big of a course it is. You're not working on the same thing all the time. Like, you know, you may have a service on one car, but it's different to the next. I learned 10 times more at the workshop and at TAFE Queensland.